guys, back here again as my first account. Obviously, I had a lot going on, and I'm doing a character scout. And I actually got lucky one day and got Alice and Yu-Gi-Oh's sword, Blue Rose sword. And I'm sorry for like the other like thing going on over there, like outside, because they're doing like things at project like downstairs, and it's like 11:15 at night. It's Saturday for me posting this whenever. So this is the new banner, and have a new weapon type character, the lance type character. I actually knew about lance. I don't call it lance because it sounds weird. I more call it like a spear because it looks like a spear. It looks like it's kind of like a rapier, but slower, but faster than a sword. So it gets like rapier and a sword. So this is Asuna. This is Sonic Charge, cause probably don't know. Does two hits in it. Two hits. And so Libra. So I feel like this is based more on Zodiac. Ooh, that actually does 18 damage. No. This 7 damage. This is Sinon's. What? Squished out. Okay, so this 6. Here's Yuki with Rapier. This is Arrow Penetrator. Shooting Star. Shining Gemini. I'm actually a Gemini. And I tend to have like a split personality. Here's Leafa with a sword. And hers is Aries. I actually not doing this one because I need a character that can heal themselves. And I'm thinking of doing the OS unit. So this is if you want a fire element, you can go here. All this week it's about fire, and there's a stun attack, and the critical goes up. And here's the water type. The attack and MP recovery ratio is up. Stun attack and restore HP. I think they made like a little error. They forgot the E. And restore. Here's Alice. I actually got this Alice. Do it for you, like show it. Blue silver knight Yu-Gi-Oh. This is his new SS3. And here we go. Blue rose. Was it connection? Combination. 3 hits. This is the Alice I have. I thought she'd be a dual wielder, but she's just a just has a sword. Bring her Olive Flash. It has more combo. Hold on. Bring her Olive Flash. I think the more you should get is Alice. At the same time, the other banner for Alice and Yu-Gi-Oh is kind of better because they have restoring HP. So this is their weapons. It looks really epic. These look as perfect as ever. This is the sword I got for Alice. And so this one has less critical but has more attack. This has less attack, and this is more critical. definitely won't go here. Argo, please, please, please. No, Argo. Argo has let us down. It took me a while to get all those gems because I was trying to find a lot of things just to get a good character for both of us. In my gearbox, it's just blue water. I'm the youth, hey, I am the greatest, hey, this is the move, hey, I work hard, pray hard. Or I got in rank 2. Here's me. So my overall was 108-1151. My damage dealt is 108-2601. Damage taken is 145-09 times 0.1, which means the clear bonus is 200,000, and my time bonus was 232 seconds, which means 1,983,545. And I just topped this one. He actually forgot the one part where all the mages were supposed to come out, and that's when you're supposed to end it right there. So he got 1,033,135, and he dealt with 1,033,395. Damage taken was 2,606 times 0.1. Clear bonus was 200,000. Okay, forgetting that. The time bonus was 32 seconds. And I don't know why, but I think they made a mistake. Or it's because his was about to turn into 33. Mine was just at 32. So it looks like he has a pretty good girl, all with daggers. And let's look at this person's. I don't want to be like sexist and be like, oh, you always assume guys, but it can be a girl. So, the score was 1,082,086, just above mine. The damage took, I meant dealt, was 1,082,601. Damage taken was 5,152 times 0.1. Like, the same. But he got, like, 25 seconds. That's, like, really, really good. Let's see. Yeah. So, I will be able to get, two gold medal, 6 silver medal, 12 bronze medal, 5 memory diamonds, 150,000 coal, and 5 XP potions. So basically, I have got all this and all that, and there's gonna be so I'll see you guys later. Down to the town. Bye.
虫のってやつだ。
Looks like I did awful.
That's it, Brian?
Yes.